What's up, guys? We're going to be doing a drop test of an S22, brand new, matte white. And then we got a Galaxy A6. This one has, it looks like the S9 active, so, yeah.
We're going to be doing a drop test of it.
This is kind of like an idiot dummy phone, so. Yeah. Side drop. It just dented. That was not how it's supposed to land. All right. Top drop. Okay, that landed perfectly. I don't know if I got that in slow-mo, but face down. That's not even slow-mo. What the heck am I talking about? Right in the face.
You land face down.
That was directly in the face. All right. Right in the face again. Okay, corner drop. 3, 2, 1. All right, back drop. Let's do a side drop right here. Ooh, that landed face down. Or half on the side. Ooh, it cracked the bottom. Because it landed a little bit on the face, so it cracked. Suicide drop. Again. Let's do another side. Actually, direct side. Okay, guys. So that was it for this drop test. Peace out. Because if you want to see a more rough drop test for this phone, which I probably won't do in a while. So, peace out.